Boston Market and Delaware Avenue, Buffalo, New York. Mail Time with Anthony.
Hi everyone, this is Anthony Battaglia. Welcome to my channel. Today I got Boston Market. I got their chicken with their mashed potatoes and mac and cheese. This is the Boston Market on Delaware Avenue, Buffalo, New York. And this is Mealtime with Anthony. Try their mashed potatoes. Very good mashed potatoes. Very fresh. Very creamy. The only thing I wish there was a little garlic or something. Be a lot better. I like garlic in my mashed potatoes. But other than that, it's pretty good. Freshly made. Give it a 5 out of 5. Even though it'd be nice if they had like garlic. But it's still good though. Very good. Also got some grape Crystal Light. Very good. Let's try the mac and cheese. That's pretty good. I give it 4 out of 5. I think it could have been a little better. A little runny. I like it dry and creamy. So I give it a 4 out of 5. It's scary. I also got some pita bread. Pretty good. I didn't come with the meal, but I just had it. Try the chicken. It's a dark meat. I love chicken. The only thing I wish it was some sauce, like barbecue sauce or something. That's all I was missing. It's still good though. I give the chicken, this chicken right here. I give it a 4 out of 5. It could have been a little better. It was a little cold and, it would have been nice with some barbecue sauce. Or some kind of sauce. Yeah. 4 out of 5. Definitely 4 out of 5. So the whole meal, I give it 8 out of 10. I give the mac and cheese a 4 out of 5. The mashed potatoes, I give it a 5 out of 5. The chicken, I give it a 4 out of 5. Well, that's it for mealtime with Anthony. I had the chicken, mashed potatoes, and mac and cheese. And that's mealtime with Anthony at Boston Market on Delaware Avenue in Buffalo, New York. If you like this video, hit the like button. Subscribe to my channel. Watch my other videos. Share my videos. Share my channel. So I can grow. Excuse me. Yeah, I got other videos like other mealtime ones, drink time, traveling. Gaming, snack time. I haven't had snack time in a while, but I still have them, videos. Cooking with Anthony, traveling. But that's about it. Have a good day, have a good night. Also, I'm gonna have my PayPal address in the comments. So if you'd like to help out the